Welcome to Dirty Yoga Online. I'm Paula Mitten, and today we're going to go through a lying down meditation. It's a body scan where you'll let go of all of the body parts. So you want to make yourself comfortable. You can lie flat on the mat or on the bed, lying down somewhere. You could take a blanket and roll it up. Make a nice tight roll and just pop that in underneath the back of the legs, right in behind the knees. So you're bringing a soft bend into the knee and taking any pressure out of the lower back. And once you've got yourself set up, close down the eyes. Let your shoulders roll back and down and give yourself a little bit of space between the legs, just a small bit of space so that the feet can roll out. Legs can relax and check in. The lower back is releasing down. There's no tension there. Your shoulders rest back and down, and if it's comfortable, turn your palms to face upwards so the backs of the hands are resting down, and that allows the chest to stretch open and the shoulders to release. Letting the eyes become heavy, eyelids weighing down now. Take a nice long breath in, and as you breathe out, switch off from everything that's going on in your everyday life. Let go of the outside world and start to tune into your body in this moment. Notice your body grounding down, your body against the support beneath you. And imagine softening across the forehead, soothing away any tension held there. And allow that softening to release down into the space between your eyebrows. And down over the eyelids. As the eyelids become heavy, noticing that deep connection between the eyelids. Releasing right down over the cheeks, into the jaw and the mouth. And there's a softness in the lips, a subtle connection between the lips. And as you let go through your face, that letting go sensation ripples down into your shoulders. Your shoulders become heavy as they weigh down into the earth. That letting go across the top of the back, down along the length of the spine, right down to the pelvis. Notice your front body resting down into the back body resting down into the mat, down into the earth. Your hips are heavy, and you're surrendering from your hips all the way down to your feet. The tops of your thighs, lower legs, ankles, and feet. All 10 toes resting down. And from your shoulders down over your arms, the tops of your arms, the elbows, lower arms, wrists, the hands, and the fingers. Your next out breath, let your whole body surrender down, your whole body letting go from the top of your head to the soles of your feet and everywhere in between. Quietness in your mind. will stay with you as you move back into your day. Slowly now, let your breath deepen. And bring some movement to your fingers and your toes. Take a nice long stretch out through your arms and your legs, a full body stretch. As you breathe out, soften back down, bring your knees to your chest, wrap your arms around your legs. Give yourself a nice big hug, a gentle rock on your back from side to side. When you're ready, come onto your right side. Use the hands to help press your way back up to sitting. As you come to sit, place one hand over the other, right in front of the heart center. Close your eyes for a moment. And offer your thanks to yourself. Time to rest, to let go, to release in your body, giving yourself this precious time in your day. Open up the eyes.